What's up, y'all? Welcome back to Zach Reacts. How are y'all doing today? That was a lot of cracking. In front of me is The Owl House, Season 2, Episode 20, Clouds on the Horizon. I mean, I know currently as I'm recording this, I still haven't posted the one for last week, and trust me, that will go up right before this one, I promise. But, just to recap the last episode, it felt like things were getting worse because Eden, Lilith didn't have a plan, the Owl House got raided, and then Luce and King were basically on the lam, and Luce, because Eden wouldn't tell Luce that there was no plan and she didn't have one, like a lot of other shit, honestly, probably didn't need to happen, and it could have been avoided happen, but you know, she was trying to keep Luce safe, she was trying to just make sure that she didn't get wrapped up and dragged into any more of this mess, but like, ooh, it sucks. But at the end, everyone came together. Everyone's together, and we're finally figuring out this day of unity crap. We're about to tackle this shit. And also, what else happened? Yes, at the end, they were gonna carve Luce's talisman. I still think it's gonna be a chimera. Like, let me get the bat. Let me get the cat. Let me get the snake. Let me get the otter with the dark side. All of them together. I feel like it's very Luce. It also kind of go with the theme of like a lot of what Luce does, because she takes a little bit of everything and puts it together. That's kind of how she is. And also with Amphibia having just ended and knowing this is gonna end, well, this season's gonna end very soon. Not really looking forward to that, man. Okay, well, and my partner just died on Fortnite. If anyone wants to play Fortnite, please drop your name in the description. Hit me up with a request. I'll put mine in the comments anyway. But all right, we're finna do this. Here we go. Sounds very industrial down here. What's up? Fuck! Why? Oh god, now he has the... No. Absolutely not, no. Dang. Man, if Bella saw the modern day, he's like, what are all these brown people doing here? What is this? I'm sorry. This man's from the 1600s. If he shows up today and sees just black people walking around, I'm dead serious. That's what his reaction's gonna be. I'm sorry. Let's be honest. Okay. Nah, you need to stay in there. Nope. No. Not until I've dealt with this one. Okay, good. So we're not sending a clone after Hunter. Great. The king's last work, first like you promised. You need to have more faith in King Swift. Don't worry, Collector. Your patience. You're trying to manipulate. Is about to begin. You're inside. What the fuck? I was devastated to hear of his stop talking to me. Ooh. Oh, be quiet, Odalia. Get out of here. I don't like her. I don't like either of them. Mm. She won't believe you. Even if she did, she won't care. They're both right. About the draining spell. Or else she and Dad are helping Bellos hurt people. What? It's odd that they need this much security for the Day of Unity. Mm-hmm. Really? Elador?
It might be time for the kids to play a more active role in Blight Industries.
Hey, what the fuck you think you do? No. Oh my god, I hate her. God. Huh?
Hiding behind trash, Auntie. To think my children are so painfully...
God. Damn.
Grounded.
Grounded? Oh, that's how the pencil got taken. Shit.
What kind of language is that?
Oh shit, what's- wait, let me see if I can decipher some of this, like, now- Let's see, O-U... I'm guessing N-D- Grounded... Come... Anyway, I got most of it. Yes.
Just says, grounded, come quick.
Come quick.
Special delivery.
Ta-da! Real ones!
Milestone of malfeasance in my new life of crime.
This is just a trick to get
you. You are getting...
Well,
what?
Work.
Anything else I can do?
Who?
tea, defeat some baddies, create sentient life. I am a titan.
Totally frightened. Yeah,
let's keep that on the down low.
We gotta keep this stuff a secret between us five for now. We may be a titan, but we're still a little guy.
He's a little guy with a big voice.
Okay, we have 24 hours until the Day of Unity begins.
And everyone on the Boiling Isles is taken out in one fell swoop.
So it is a genocide.
Everyone. The spell targets those with coven sigils, using 9 types of magic as ingredients for the spell itself. It's channeled through each of the coven heads during the duration of the eclipse.
Okay, so...
Do we hide one of you?
We can't count on that after my stunt with the bats.
Yep, that's fair.
We all have replacements. We
can't
stop the draining spell, but we can corrupt it. That's where the Owl Lady comes in.
Huh? Oh!
My curse warps magic.
Okay, that is true. Okay, so we are doing this. Wow. Unfazed my ass. Unfazed my ass. Exhibit A.
There you are.
It's working.
Mm-hmm. Unfazed. Yeah, right.
I'll control a pair of abominations of these ever whose flesh will be able
to survive. Assuming things
would get eaten. Even then, just the small ones.
No.
The safest bet is to have Edith tap into the spell by taking someone's place as covenant. My place.
But,
As head bard, you'd also be flanked by me and Ever, where we can keep an eye on the others.
The only one with a curse here? Please, let me do this.
No. You haven't had your curse that long. You don't know how it would react.
And that is a good point.
Sticking it to Bellows one final time. Not only that, I got the Rain Whispers watching out for me. Yes!
You know what? You ain't wrong. You got MVPs around. You know what? Yeah. Keep her safe, Rain. Keep her safe.
There you are. Look what I got.
Luke's got a bit of a ponytail? What? What is...
I got to decide what my future looked like when I chose to be a witch, and I want them to have that option too.
Oh, calling them bum. And it's an egg. So when it hatches, what will it be? What will it... Will it be a griffin? Oh my god, they set that up from the beginning. If it's a griffin, that's just... Oh man, more full circles? Let's do this.
Can you believe I gotta pretend to be a coven head?
Are you sure you want to do this?
Well, of course I don't. A select few can learn about different types of magic. That made no sense.
I know, right?
But if it's the only way to stop this, then I'm gonna do it.
It's not nearly as romantic as going on a rescue mission to save your girlfriend.
Mm-hmm.
I never said I was gonna.
Ooh, but you wanna.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. She's encouraging you. Do it, yes.
As adults can handle ourselves. Tell Bossy Boots I said. Yo.
Stop talking like that. This isn't goodbye. I command it.
We'll see.
Okay, Mighty Titan King.
We've got King the Titan and Liz the Human on our side. Legends is a wicked.
Hell yeah.
Edith, the Owl Lady.
Absolutely.
And the most horrifying one of them all.
Hell yeah. Oh my god, they're gonna rip my heart out in a minute. I know it.
Edith, let's get moving.
Rain, keep her safe. You got this. You got this, homie. You made a promise to Luce. Now you have to keep it. Yes.
We'll succeed. We are the covens against the throne.
Wait, can we make
Yes. Do it.
The cats.
Luna, come here. No? Okay. Luna's over there.
Why are we stopping? To meet your security escort.
Oh, who's a security escort? The homies! Yes! The homies, yes! God damn it! Yes!
I thought you were all hiding after what happened at X-Night.
Hell nah! Hunter! Oh my god! That's fair! Ooh.
This is what happens when you go missing.
That's fair. Yeah. You missed a lot, Luce.
Don't you dare mention that thing around them. This is not another witch. All I know is I'm a copy of someone else who disappeared. So I shouldn't worry about them yet.
No, you shouldn't.
You told them about helping them.
Right. Fuck. Yeah. Shit.
fuck, I forgot about that. Yeah, oh.
Crap. How are they gonna react to knowing that? Oh, shit. Ugh, I've never even thought about that.
Huh? Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Oh, very anime. No, you don't. Oh.
Hey, bro. Oh my God.
Yo, toss her up there. Get up there. Get up there. Get your girl. Yes.
She did what?
We already tried burning down the factory.
What you did? Nice try, I guess. Luce, hop in. Get in there. Get in there. Get in there. Open the window. Yes.
Probably something dorky, but also sweet.
Yes. Yes, you would.
How I shouldn't give up, and that anything is possible.
Hell yes.
I might not let that stop me, because every problem has a solution.
Yes.
Everything's been so crazy.
Let her in. Bring it in. Bring it in. Yes. Oh my God.
No monsters, no mysteries, no deadly duels. It's going to be the most great slice of life day ever.
Slice of life. Yes. I like a slice of life.
Oh my God. I love it.
Oh, crikey. I can't believe I just did that. I can't believe I just said that. Oh, crikey.
Weeks later. Many months later.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
Let me see that one more time. Wait. Let me make sure I saw what I just saw. Wait.
Oh, crikey.
Oh.
I can't believe I just said that.
My God. I'm alive, trying to be crazy, but baby, I've never felt so good. Oh man.
Can you help me tell them about the draining spell?
Yes, tell them about that. True. About that. Yes. Grab the homies, bring them up. Team Avatar, let's do this. Shit.
I've got it all under control, Rainstorm. Jealous, I may be a better coven head than you.
Yeah, sure.
Even if your curse heals, you'll never be able to practice wild magic again.
My curse isn't going anywhere. I can tell it's always gonna be a pain in my feathers.
Aww.
If I can do this to help. Why would I refuse?
If I could do something, I might as well.
It'll keep you hidden under an illusion.
Thanks,
but
Steve.
It won't change your voice, so try not to say much.
That's a good point.
Whoa.
This works a little too well.
Oh, damn.
I love it. That's awesome. Oh, shit.
Oh, isn't it cool we get one last adventure together?
Yeah. Oh man, Rain is having some flashbacks to some regrets. Oh, great, Odalia is here.
I hope this last shipment will be swift.
Man, you got downgraded. Ooh.
Stay here, King. It's safer. If anyone asks, guarding the perimeter.
Look, if anything happens, shout. Literally.
He's my friend. Right?
Whoa. What the fuck?
He wouldn't lie. He wouldn't.
Who is
that? No. Oh God, no. Please no. Collector? Crap.
For the last time, I'm not interested in your dumb gadgets.
Introducing the Abomatron. It's 700 snores.
Abomatron?
Two very powered jetpacks and comes in several shades of lilac.
What exactly is this? Why are you giving this to-
This one, especially for you.
Why?
Everyone.
Of course you got a high complex, but why?
That's my dad's workroom. It looks empty.
I'm really sad.
really messy. What is that? A rat? Why does that rat look
His
like Alador?
Are off limits,
Mrs. Blight.
Vicky Moore. Other hand.
Said your such inventions would be invaluable assets to the Emperor's coven.
Yeah, and you're all about invaluable assets.
Can't get enough of them.
I'm gonna set down myself.
Y'all need to stall stop, please. God dang. Your Troa.
I thought I recognized that annoying voice.
Every single time, Zeno Robinson can't catch a break. Crap. Crap. And crap. Loose, quick, flash.
Over here. We found another wild witch.
No. No.
What the hell? Rain, go take care of that, please. Huh?
While I was recovering from the fire flu, she fired half my team and expected us to continue working at the same time.
Then what?
I haven't had a weekend off in 5 years.
What the hell? Oh, gosh. Bless you.
Fire flu side effects.
You still have it?
To turn to your duties.
While you were still sick?
Coven, requires I take a meal break, so, no worries?
I joined the wrong union rules.
Yeah, no.
I should feel accomplished, but none of this feels right. Do you have kids, Mr. Scum?
Oh, no. Probably not the right person to give dad advice. You know, never really met mine.
Ooh. Ow.
I'm gonna spend more time with my kids. Get to know them. Things are gonna change after the Day of Unity.
Just say there's not gonna be an after to the Day of Unity.
Yeah, you know what? Oh, no.
Oh, Dahlia, is my airship ready?
Just about. And I found two adorable little scoundrels trying to steal it.
Damn. You suck.
Don't worry, they'll just be grounded with maximum security.
You're terrible.
You're helping a witch hunter destroy everything. Really, Mittens, I'm tired of all this drama. Sneaking around in little disguises, convincing the twins to act out.
Convincing the twins? Are you kidding?
Look bad. She's trying
what
to
are
help
you?
People.
Can you get this through your thick
Don't
ass
you
skull?
My girlfriend like that.
Oh, say it again.
Oh, no, no, that won't do. We'll find you a new girlfriend. Someone's not unwanted posters everywhere.
Bitch, you're out of your own. Uh-oh.
I always knew you were rotten to the core.
You are one to talk, you damn walking warhead.
Maybe he'll make me the new Golden Guard.
You don't want to be the new- Oh!
You're even here, human. Aren't all your friends at the Day of Unity?
What?
The Emperor has eyes everywhere, and they're all pointed at the Owl Lady.
What? Of course he fucking knew, goddammit! What you gonna-
Myself?
Nope.
It was the power of science.
Yep.
Well, you almost had it, sweetie. The Emperor is planning to wipe out everyone with the draining spell, and our automatons are helping him do it.
You already knew?
Without
are you?
It's none of our business.
What
is my business is keeping our family.
What is wrong with you, you Uncle Tom ass bitch? Oh, that's where Amity gets it.
With the Emperor's favor, we'll live like royalty in the new world.
What is it? Amity, punch her, please. Screw you and your Pokemon. Huh? That's what Oracle Magic can do? Oh, shit. Huh? Wait. Oh, shoot. Oh my god. Ooh! Sorry, you're dealing with an elemental, a waterbender, and a trickster god. You need to. Huh? Whoa. Shadow Realm? What's happening?
I don't need all you cretins, but this one is mine.
The jetpack actually works! Dude, no.
The jetpack actually works.
Since we finished with that little mess, let's get back to business, shall we?
Fuck your business!
I am never speaking to you again. You'll find me when you're a literal princess.
Oh, fuck you.
It's what's best for the family.
Fuck you, fuck this family. I don't want to be a part of
family
this.
Is putting an end to all this.
Oh! Just destroy everything, yes!
No. You're destroying our life's work!
His life's work. His work, not yours.
This work is finished. Also, I quit.
Fine. And you won't be getting your severance package.
Screw you!
Willow, wait!
Yes.
Come on,
you're going to go rescue your friend.
Of course.
You'll need a plan. And Lucy, I apologize for Adelia. You are always welcome at our home.
Yeah. Yep.
What's going on?
It happened so fast. I didn't even realize what was going on until she was gone.
She wanted to protect you. And Ida.
And of course. And... Yep. Oh. That spell's gotta break. Oh. I'm guessing you have a few glyphs in your pocket? Wait, what? That's it? God. Yo, did Matt and Dana, like, collaborate with the same color artist? Them in Red Moon, this blood red. Oh, God. That could not have gone any. Oh, Jesus Christ. Things are not good right now. And, ooh, man, let's take this back to the beginning. There's a few things we need to talk about. First of all, this goddamn... Apparently, they've got pretty much got power ready into this door, and now with the fucking key, of course he can now open this thing as a portal to the new world, but what does he need the magic from everybody else to it? To make sure he can rip this whole reality? Because, like, I guess, I don't know what the fuck it is, but also, he's clearly been playing this collector kid like it was a literal child. I feel like King is going to possibly convince the collector that Belus is full of shit and he's not gonna be on his side, that he's just playing him, because we've already seen he's a manipulator. That's exactly what he does. And oh man, just a lot of other things we need to talk about, because, like, again, this cold ass opening that we get.
The day of unity is about to begin.
Like, damn. I said last episode we were just gonna get hit with that. I knew it. I wasn't wrong. Damn. But also, Odalia is here, and Kikimora got demoted way down to the Amazon warehouse. But yeah, meanwhile, these three are trying to sneak around to figure out something that can help out with everything that's going on. And, well, this is actually apparently what's been happening. Aldor feels like some shit's shady about this, which she's right about. But unfortunately, the Mirror Twins and Amity get caught, and that's when we find out that basically explains how the hell she got her thing taken away. Meanwhile, over here with the cats, they basically have finally come up with the plan. They have the Coven Scouts out, and, like, they're also trying to keep King from, like, doing too much, because, like, it's probably best that it stays between five of them, because, like, I don't know, some of them might start acting like Lilith did. I'm just saying, do we need any more cultists? No. Shit, speaking of cultists, I wonder what's going on the other side of the world now. I can't help but think those guys are just, like, gonna make a trek here to try and get the... So we find out what the plan is, basically, to, like, the Emperor's gonna have, like, each person, like, in place, ready for the spell for the Day of Unity, but Darius wants to grab Ida to put in to corrupt the magic of the spell, which is a great idea. It was my theory, and also something else somebody added. I'll put it up here, probably. I don't remember who it was exactly, but the only way for this to work is, like, Ida's gonna have to switch places with Rain, and she's gonna have to get a sigil like they did, and... Rain, as happy as they are about it, they as on board as they are about it, they're not happy about it. Let me rephrase that. Yeah. Also, this is the first time we've seen Luce with the ponytail. I gotta say, I kinda dig it. She's going very Lara Croft with it, or Lara Cruz with it. I mean, actually, fun fact, if you ever played Tomb Raider, originally the name of the character was going to be Lara Croft, and she wasn't gonna be Lara Croft, it was gonna be Lara Cruz, and she was supposed to be Colombian. So damn. And Ida, while talking to Luce, she talks about how, like, as much as she doesn't want to get a sigil and join a coven, like, she's been against this her whole life. If she's got to get into it just to take it out now, she's willing to do it. She's really trying to take it down from the inside. And meanwhile, she's also like, you need to go speak to your girlfriend. You'll love to see it. And, oh, man, Luce has Rain promised that they will keep Ida safe. Man! Yep, the cats are out of the bag. That was terrible. But anyway, but being dropped off over here, Luce is getting her escort, and the escort being, oh, well, obviously, the MVPs, the homies, Willow and Gus. Look, I love how Willow looks over at her, like,
you missed us, you know. These two, the trickster god and the elemental self.
Yes,
I'm here for it. And not only them, the homie, not Caleb, but Hunter. The Golden Guard is here with you. You'll love to see it. They're all together. I love this, but also, Hunter is still keeping it a secret that he's a Grimwalker from them, and, you know, again, that thing I failed to mention before, but, that idea of, many people within the Owl House fandom, like, claiming Hunter as a trans character, like, the more we think about the Grimwalker allegory, and, like, the more, like, we talk about this, like, tell me this doesn't read as a trans allegory. I'm here for it. I'm absolutely here for it. Yes, but also he brings up a good point of like, is Luz gonna tell them about how she technically helped Belos? And like, honestly, I feel like they wouldn't be mad. I mean, she was manipulated, and very clearly Belos is a master manipulator. He's got everybody on the boiling aisles like believing this bullshit, but like, for real. Also, let's just go back to this scene for a second for when they're taking stuff out, because like, the animation in this just screamed anime. This shot, all of them sliding in like that, and then boom, and then the cold cutouts, like, seriously, tell me that didn't. The way that was shot, the way that was put together, that just felt so anime. And not only that, the speech that Amity is giving her siblings about like, oh shoot, you need to, she would say something like,
how I shouldn't give up and that anything is possible. And she'd say that I might be scared now, but to not let that stop me, because every
yes,
problem
yes,
has a solution.
Yes, the power of God and anime
so
and friendship
crazy.
On your
We've
side.
Barely
yes.
We've been able to spend time together, and I am not letting the world end before we go on a real date.
And that is a great motivation right there. Like, that is amazing. That is amazing. You'll love
potato.
To see it. She calls her sweet potato. And then, oh, this, you know, I checked Twitter this morning and saw Lumity trending, and I was like, oh fuck, what happened? And wow, that happened. This happened, and with the good animation too, the real deal Disney animation too. You can see it. Oh my, bruh, holy shit. Man, they made sure with the we don't have time for 20 more adventures line, and now this, like, they're really telling the executives at Disney, fuck you. And I am absolutely here for it. Every single bit of it. Disney say gay. Come on. Jeez, you fucking cowards. Goddamn. Oh my god. Ugh. But let's skip ahead a little bit more here. Like, Rain and Ida, they are kind of fucking around together, and like, oh, Ida does this. Ida takes Rain's head off. Rain is surprisingly chill with their head being taken off their body, but yeah, after they get in here, one, King has another like weird connection with the Collector, and also finds a trail of snacks which leads back to Alador later, who's feeling like this is the wrong move about this, and also because Kiki Moore still recognizes Zena Robinson over here. They are all found out, they are all caught, and like, for real, things are really, really escalating. And then this bitch, she puts them all in a bubble, and she's gonna ship them all off, and she's like, no, you cannot have this, and don't talk to my girlfriend like that. Girlfriend? I'm glad she's not homophobic, but still, you do not get to break them up. No. And then Amity, she boils over and breaks the cuffs off. Kiki Mora, her ass comes over here talking shit like, really, you have any room to talk? Really, bitch. And then Luz hops up in here, and he's like, leave him alone. That sister energy, I love it. I love the sibling energy between these two, and yes, but also she reveals like, they have been keeping an eye on Ida, so like, they know where she is. Like, who's, like, do they got a Judas, or is it a spy? But then, Luz makes a quick plan, and Hunter is over here, but like, I wanted to see something. I saw something weird here a second ago, and I was like, wait a minute, that didn't look right. This point right here, that shit, that shit right there. The moment that happened, I was like, wait a minute, what? Like, I don't remember, first of all, wait. Also, let's note something. Hunter went to Willow. He pushed Willow out of the way. He jumped immediately to try and protect Willow. Look, Hunt Low is canon. I'm here for it. I'm here for it. I'm absolutely here for it. But I saw that, I was like, wait a minute, when did Luz learn how to do Hunter's flash step like that? What's this? When did you learn how to do the blink? What glyph you make for that? But of course, that's not what happened, because first, throughout this whole big-ass battle, Kiki Moore decides she's just gonna take Hunter and run, go back to the Emperor. Like, everyone here is like just displaying their abilities. Amity is going full waterbender, just drenching the field. She's like water and poison right now. And then Willow, she's got her plan. She's gonna take him out, but she doesn't want to hurt Hunter. Glad she did. If it was loose, she would have done the same thing. But then Gus with the Shadow Realm. What is this? He really threw the shadows over everything, but unfortunately they get out of there, and Odalia, her ass is still trying to, her ass is just busy trying to make a buck. That's all it is. She's literally helping this man with genocide. She's like, oh, we'll be fine. It's like, do you not understand? You are likely going to die in the process of this too. Fucking capitalism. And Willow runs over to the ship because she's like, yeah, we're gonna have to try and get out of here. We're gonna try and make our way there. Thankfully, with Alador's controls, he can shut down all these, but Alador decides to tell Luz she's welcome anytime. And yeah, I saw that coming. Unfortunately, that's not Luz. Yeah, Hunter didn't even realize what happened until a lot later. It's Gus. Like, Gus, first, again, examples of Gus being a full-on trickster guy. This dude held this shit up for a long time. And notice how many illusions he cast while holding that one together. And holding the one for Luz at a distance. This man is a... Wow. Can we please put some respect on Gus's name? Because I feel like the family kind of overlooks this man. Like, damn. But, yeah, they, realize they now have to perform another rescue mission. Yep. This is unfortunate in every single way, and... God, comment down below. Tell me what you thought. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Oh, shit. Goodbye.